This video was created as part of our work with Age UK.